towers and remain in control long enough to decode incoming messages.
Alright, four Oberons. Let's do this. We're just waiting on some dude. What is... is that a candy cane? What is that?
It is. Some dude's got a candy cane.
It's legit. It's a candy cane. It's Christmas in September. Yeah. That's a pretty awesome skin. Now I'm jealous. Way to go. I get to go to work.
Some dude with a candy cane.
I know, right? It would go perfect for... How much are you selling it for? Money is no option. I got like 5 platinum. No. I see. 10 platinum. We'll just keep raising the price until you can.
We got knocked the fuck out by a candy cane.
Kid. Hey, kid. On my mark, we jump him and take the cane.
Alright. Pick them chopsticks.
Now.
I'll shoot him in the leg.
Oh, I'm sorry. I attacked the wrong Oberon. I was attacking. We all look the same. Like, I thought we'd be using different colors or something. We're pretty much all the same.
Holy shit.
The heck was that? Okay, I feel like the least valuable Oberon here. Because all I have is shields. It's not even that great. Okay, how come I can't one hit them? Screw this, I'm gonna use my gun. How much of an armor buff? See, I didn't even know that. I should have researched Oberon before coming out here.
We are dominating. Keep it up.
Huh, my trusty minion. Don't jump off the ledge like last time. Suicidal minions. Screw this, I'm taking out the big guns.
We have lost control of the tower.
impressed.
Yeah, I'm pretty amazing, I know. That's just stretch, that's not overextend. Not good.
Might be in trouble here. One of them stupid things took a gun right out of my hand.
Yeah, watch out for those boomerangs. This is too much. Laser beam to the eye. I like it.
You must recapture it.
They got a new strategy.
Captured a radio tower.
Oh crap.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
I need energy bad.
I got A. Do you have energy siphon or something like that?
I don't know, I'm dead.
Cleaning expertise? Team energy restore.
We have lost control of the tower.
We got two down now.
Chimichangas.
Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel.
Candy cane. Some dude saved me with candy cane.
I'm gonna see if that armor buff is any good. Hey, some dude, don't you want to heal yourself?
We have control of all four towers. Tower lost.
He stole my gun!
I know, that's what they did to me.
That's what you get. That's good. I paid him back. I gorged his eyes out while he was lying on the ground. That's fair, right? I think that's fair. that's not gonna, that's gonna hurt. Wait, you want us to all do it at the same time? That's just crazy enough to work. You said an uber squish, right? You mean like pick him up and squish him on the ground.
The enemy has taken a tower. You must recapture it.
I wish the specters I had would heal me or revive me.
No, because they're, the computer's dumb. That's why I don't let it do auto modding for me. Yeah, like what if it lifts them up higher, like 4 times higher? Oh, man.
Tower capture. Beginning stream decode now.
Crap. Did he steal my weapon again?
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
Well, there's somebody's gun on the ground.
I don't even know where you are.
We have lost control of a tower. You have captured a radio tower.
Damn it.
Wait, what happened? Oh, that's the kid's specter.
Yeah, that's mine. That's Shanghai 2.
That's his junior.
He had a kid.
So, you know. Taken a tower. You must recapture it. The surprise is out. 10-0 can mate. I had a Nyx. My kid is cuter.
This tower is now. Message decoded. Leave none alive. Clear out the remaining.
That was actually kind of close. Maybe we should organize a little better. Like, each one of us cover, never mind. Because we're just gonna all come and save Shanghai.
The enemy have deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages?
I don't know.
Alright, let's strategize. I'm gonna go capture B, but I want the Shang to capture A, and I'll come back to help you so you won't be alone.
Be careful though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
And then
can I bring my rhino?
Some dude can cover D because he has like really good range.
Tower online.
And Juxt can cover C. But you know, you could go between D and C because they're close. Yeah, but I mean, we were so close last time. It's kind of scary. Another laser beam to the eyes. I keep shooting these guys in the eyes with the laser beam.
You have captured a radio tower.
I'm not doing it on purpose, but they die pretty quick. I just gave them free LASIK. All right, I'm coming to help.
Keep fighting.
And by help, I mean just sit here and just watch you until you die. Oh boy. Ooh, I found the Oberon part. That seems super useful. Darn it. Some dude, you're blocking my shot. Does it really matter? We all have Oberons. Somebody needs to hold D. I guess that someone is me. Guy's trying to kill me. Sounds like he's cursing someone out.
Yep, I'm down. Wow. I almost made it through that.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to be protecting you.
Yeah, I almost made it though. It was close.
Well, you're getting better. Well, I hope you feel good about yourself. My carrier died while I was trying to rescue you.
He didn't die, did
he? I don't know. He probably died a long time ago. I just noticed after I rescued you.
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Would you stay or go?
No. No more punishment.
One more! We're going for the key. You guys ever notice how only in video games are keys worth dying for?
I have detected another message incoming.
Like in real life, you would just find a keysmith or something to just make you another one.
This tower is ours now.
Cap neutralizing Charlie. Oh, Charlie.
Kubo fight.
That's what it makes me think of. Charlie, you bit me.
Tower lost. Tower
and it really hurt. Did you say Candy Mountain? Okay, well, after this I gotta do, Cephalon Samaris Syndicate business. Because I'm not doing it tomorrow.
We are dominating. Keep it up.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. I saw that video. Charlie the Unicorn. I get that's old. Oh, I don't know how old that was. I must have been in high school or something when I saw that. That's when the internet was new. That was when AOL was fast.
Damn it, they stole my gun.
Yeah, well, in Charlie the Unicorn episode, they stole this, like, liver or something. So, you know, be thankful it's just a gun. What was... They took his kidney? What was it? Yeah, it was the kidney. good times. Days of my youth. Yeah, that was back when I was young enough for it to be acceptable for me to play this game.
Down again.
Dude, what did I say about dying? I specifically told you not to die.
It's not my fault.
It's never your fault.
I swear to God.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure some enemy just came and forced you to die. And
well, they did.
And you didn't die on purpose. It was not your fault. Mm-hmm, sure.
The enemy have taken a
did you not stand in the way of that guy's bullet? Answer that question.
No, I was dodging bullets.
If you dodged the bullets, you wouldn't be dying. Look. Okay, Shang, look at me. I'm gonna show you how to dodge bullets, okay? Alright, watch.
Show me how to dodge.
Yes, watch from a safe distance, okay?
I can't watch and dodge at the same time.
You see me? Oh, who shot me? Dragged by a scorpion. Huh? Oh crap. Dang, why didn't they shoot me? They could have got me easily. Just creep up on me. I just saved your life. You're welcome. And you were just about to let them capture the place anyway.
If I could get this guy modded to where I got my rifle, this guy would be fucking man. I'm kind of glad I built him.
I might be speaking too soon, but I want you to pay attention to how I never bleed it out. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages?
Yeah, I never bled out either.
Yes, you were bleeding out all the time. There's not a band-aid that could stop you from bleeding out. That's how bad you were.
Yeah, they make them now.
I had to use pixie dust on you, like 5 times. At least that's what I think that is. I don't know what else could revive you. It has to be pixie dust. Alright, my carrier just gained 26 levels. And this whole time I thought it was max rank already. Does that happen to you guys too? Like, your max rank stuff ranks up anyway? Or is it just me?
Must be just you. I don't think that's gonna happen to me.
Yeah, cause my carrier is level 30, but the mission reward says it gained 26 levels. And thanks for the correction. Some dude said it was fairy dust, which is different than pixie dust. It's not the same. Pixie dust, pixie dust is different. I think that's the one that makes you fly, right? Is that the one that makes you fly?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, yeah. That's actually pretty smart. I didn't think about that, but you're right. Oberon is the king of fairies. He's the king of fairies, so that actually makes sense. Wow. So it is fairy dust. But why does he look like a deer if he's the king of fairies?
He does look like a deer.
He looks like a deer, like he has hooves and everything. And did you ever take a good hard look at him? He has hooves and antlers. He looks like a deer.
He is a deer.
Okay, but yes, fairies live in the forest, but fairies and deers are different. I mean, by that logic, they could have made him look like a mushroom.
It could be like a tree, right? Tree branches growing out of his
head. Yeah, or a tree.
Growing out of his feet.
Yeah, they could have made him look like a tree. What
it
else?
Kind of looks like a tree.
What else lives in the forest? Anyway, do you guys want to do... Do you want to do Cephalon Samaris missions? You're lucky I don't know how to kick people.
I'm up for anything.
Because if I could kick people... That's what she said.
And, no, I just put my vigor 120% more health, 120% more shield, so I should be okay now.
Okay, so... what are we going to do next? Are we going to do Oberon again, or are we going to do something else? We should do all Rhinos. Or Rhino Primes.
Well, I got to get one more level to 30, and then I can go back and use my Rhino.
Look at... Oh, let me see.
You guys can use whatever you want, but not better.
Dude, what were you spamming? 228 abilities. You know who had used the abilities least is me. Because I had no efficiency at all. Like, anytime I used the ability, I basically ran out of energy. I had no efficiency. Alright, let's do Samaris.